image into the holy city, and I'm going to be right there with it.
Yeah,
see, the ark of God represents the personality of God.
That's right.
It wasn't in personality form, so he came in the ark.
Yeah.
So wherever the ark was, it was blessing.
Yeah.
So David knew this.
Yes.
He said, now I'm going to take my blessing into the holy city and close the door.
Hallelujah.
When I close the door, the enemy can't come in. That's why I had to build a wall up. I had to build a wall up and then build a fire up and then had to build a wall up first.
Yes.
So when David brought the ark back in the holy city, all he had to do was close the door.
Yes.
Now, I'm here in the holy city.
Yes.
It's me and my God and my people.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And we can have a good time. Because when you close the door, can't no devil come.
Yes.